At Length, by Emily Dickinson. Her final summer was it, and yet we guessed it not, if tender or industriousness, pervaded her, we thought. A further force of life, developed from within, when death lit all the shortness up, and made the hurry plain. We wondered at our blindness, when nothing was to see, but her career a guidepost, at our stupidity. When, duller than our dullness, the busy darling lay, so busy was she, finishing, so leisurely were we.